Husband and wife, you make history proud. Oh.